Gentlemen, is that loud enough for you? You're holding your ears. That's what my mom used to do. We used to practice with it. My name is Bugs Meadow. We have a Good Stuff Band from Detroit, Michigan. We love Michigan music. In fact, we want to share some with you right off the bat. This is Doug Yamborski, our keyboardist and guitarist. Rick Thompson here on the drums. Steve Backus on the bass. And Vince from the Rhodes Band helping us out. Vince is used as PA and lights. Wow. Thank you very much, and his brother Paulo.
Let's
see, did I forget anybody? Was the custodian? I'll do all that later. Boy, you missed it, dude. Okay, so Doug's going to play a little bit of a Michigan song. If you think you know what the song is, or the artist that's saying it, just go ahead and stand up and yell it out. Doug?
Billy Joel!
No.
Ted Nugent.
Okay, I know you're a little bit shy, so we'll just play the song. Try again, Doug. I love that artist, but let's not do that song. Let's do this song instead. Are you ready? Come on! I was just 13 when I had to leave home. I couldn't sleep around.
Thank you.
too far for a lonely wine, right? We wrote it. Doug Jaworski, our guitarist, wrote a song about it. I'd like to sing it to you. It's called Detroit Guy.
Talking outbound. Say if you want this or that, how much you gonna spend? Swear I must believe it's so innocent. Hey, babe, to let you go out. To the set of two, to let da-da-da-da go down.
Thank you.
Before I took up the trumpet, I lived a life of solitary confinement, writing a Zamboni. It was a tough life. It was cold as ice, as a matter of fact. And I got the school bells in position to play a modern song for this century. There's one from 2017.
Thank you.
That's our new lead singer. She's doing great, isn't she? Got a nice strong body.
Travis
Axel will bring her up on stage. She's a little shy. Right now she's just announcing some very important announcements. But we'll see what happens next time. You know, we have a song about it, the announcer lady. She's kind of our girl.
I've got six shots. What a guy. I said when it's cold outside, I got the one.
What the man, but it's so cold.
Exactly,
I'm the one.
Well, I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? I said it's my girl.
Girl in this part of town, and she works late Thank you. Yeah.
stuff from Detroit.